Hey, what's up, everyone? What's up? Welcome in. Sorry for like the confusion of stating this was going to start at 8 p.m. and then having it start right now. This has been a cluster, I will tell you what. Our game was supposed to start at 6. I think it was supposed to start at like 6:30. It was supposed to start at 6:30 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, but something was happening with the other team. They hadn't finished their first match yet or whatnot, so we're just now starting it at like 7:45, 7:50 p.m., so sorry for the confusion, but yeah, we will be starting up momentarily. So welcome in, Blackberry, Hector, and Nathan. Welcome in. Hopefully you guys are excited to see this game progressing. I'm really excited, so let's be rooting for Sac State right now. It's going to be a good match, I assume. So welcome in, welcome in. I just realized I have to deactivate, then activate my Elgato, because, you know, es no bueno. So, unfortunately, you're not going to be able to hear my teammates. I have them on Discord on my phone, because since we're in playoffs now, they requested that, like, there's no Discord, there's no voices coming through. So, yeah. So, that's that. I apologize if you wanted to hear all my teammates, but unfortunately, that cannot happen today. Yeah, so just to reiterate, this is going to be a closed session. This isn't viewer battles or sub battles or anything like that. This is a crew battle. We're in playoffs now for my school, so... let's get hype! You singing along to my music? Robo homie. Alright, so is this the first match? Alright. Alright. So this is gonna be the first match. We got Pac-Man versus Rob. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Thank you. Hey, there we go. There we go. Good stuff coming out from Sora right there. We got a very, very good first match. Good stuff to Heck as well. Good Pac-Man patience. So we got Sora coming up to fight their next fighter. We don't know who they are. This team just got off of a win against the team they were playing. It was the team that was originally on the thumbnail for this. I can't remember exactly what the name was. But they just got off of a win from this, and it's about 11 o'clock over where they are. So we're going to have to see if that's going to play into it. It's like the time and the lateness. Don't know. But nonetheless, good matches coming out regardless. I think it's going to be pretty good from here on out. I have good faith. I hope everyone in chat is having a good night so far. It's certainly been kind of hectic for us trying to get everything settled with playing this game. As I said, we were going to be playing at 6:30, but it started getting a little bit weird because the other team had to play their match, because theirs was going to start at 5, but they ended up pushing it back to 6 and then finishing it at about 7:30. So we'll see. We get to play tonight, which is good. So we might be able to walk out of this with a dub. Fingers crossed, though. Fingers crossed for good games. So looks like we got Sora versus BMO coming up here. Yoshi. All right. We got Yoshi versus Rob. Game 2. All right. Best of luck to both ends. Right on. All right, so the second game is going to go to Sora. All right, so that leaves Sac State at... Sac State at 7. And that's going to leave Johnson and Wales at 3. All right, so we got a pretty good start coming up. Yeah, I feel bad for you guys, for Hector. I feel bad. Like, I'm so sorry that this is happening so late. If it's any consolation, I was hoping that, you know, depending on the timing, that we could possibly, you know, have this some other time. But such is the way that the cookie crumbles, I suppose. I'm excited for these games, though. The first round of playoffs. All right, looks like we're going to have Sora versus Rennie in this match. Are they going to be playing Pokemon Trainer? Is Pokemon Trainer going to be the move? Just a solo Squirtle main. Instead of Pokemon Trainer, just solo Squirtle. Could only imagine. All right, Lucina. All right, so we got Lucina and Rob for game 3 of round 1 of the playoffs. Sac State versus Johnson and Wales. Good luck to both players. Alright, so, the next game, the game is going to go to Rennie as Lucina, right off the bat. Let's go, good stuff. Okay, and Rennie lost one stock, so it's going to be two stocks Rennie versus, I think I'm going up next. Right on. Spoiler alert, I'll be playing Captain Falcon. What are the bands?
Even when you're on your own, it's all come on, my body, my soul.
All right, here we go, guys. We got Captain Falcon versus Lucina for game four, I believe. We good to go? Come on. All right, guys, let's do this. Good luck. Right, good stuff. Good stuff. All right, so that means first set is going to go to Sac State. Good games. Good games, Rennie. Alright, so good games have been coming up so far. Yeah. It's going pretty good thus far. This is the first round. Technically, I think for us, this is the second round of playoffs. Because Johnson, they had their first round prior to this match. So that means we got the second round, but our first round right now. Alright. I think the season's looking pretty good. All around. Yeah, there's a lot of lag and weird connection during that one. Yeah, there's a lot of weird connection. I promise I'm wired, but I think it's just the East Coast, West Coast difference. Which is unfortunate. Oh my gosh. So it looks like we'll see who's going to be coming up next. But still deciding that thus far. Hopefully the stream's looking and sounding good for everyone. I didn't get the time to properly prep the stream as I would have liked to, unfortunately. But I hope the sound's coming through fine. Like, my voice sounds good, the music sounds good, and the game itself sounds good. I'm looking at my mixer and it looks like it's all pretty even, so yeah, hoping that it's all good. But I'm gonna go grab my dinner, so I'm gonna mute my mic, turn on the webcam, turn off my webcam, and then we will be preparing for the next match of round, I guess it's the second set. We're starting the first round of the second set momentarily. Stick around for that.
me what I have to do to walk beside you. I'm feeling dizzy and I need you to let me down and see. I've been standing on your shoulders. Now I see you dancing in circles around me. Dancing in circles around me. Dancing in circles.
Unfortunately, Nintendo decided to smite specifically Argon Games' YouTube channel stream. So I wasn't able to see the finish of that, but Sora did walk away with that with two stocks remaining, taking off all three of Rennie's stocks. So Sora will be advancing into the next match with Sac State at 8 stocks, Johnson & Wales at 6. It was a pretty good game. So far, from what we could see, some good patience from both characters, some aggression from both characters, which is really good. Always like to see good aggression. And yes, Hector is absolutely correct. Good old Nintendo. Good old grandfather Nintendo that doesn't understand what a Wi-Fi is. But hopefully the connection will be fine. There were a couple spikes of, other than, of course, me getting kicked out, which is the biggest one. There were a couple little spikes here and there. And there's overall kind of a little bit of a choppy connection. But I think it's fine. At least relatively to some of the matches that you can get online. Nonetheless, we're going to have Sora and BMO for Game 2. Sora at 2 stocks, BMO at all 3. Will BMO stay the same character or will they switch? The real question. Oh, we're going to get a Pichu versus Rob up in here. All right, here we go. Pichu versus Rob, game 2, 2 stocks Sora and 3 stocks BMO. Let's get going. Good luck to both players. Right on. Okay, so the second game is going to go to BMO the Pichu. BMO the Pichu. It's got a nice ring to it. That sounded good. Okay. So we got Sac State at 6 stocks and Johnson and Wales at 4? Yeah, at 4 stocks. Right on. Okay. Right on.
Excited, very excited.
All right, so let's know the stage bands. Oh yeah, I can go in. If I get a shield break, I'm gonna cry. No Yoshis. Here we go. We got Town and City for the game versus Argon and BMO. Let's get it going. All right. Good luck. Good luck. Well, that was a match that existed on Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. That was atrocious. No one, I don't really want to say any one of us played bad or anything. Like, I guess on the flip side, that doesn't mean any one of us necessarily, like, play good. It's just, that's just Nintendo Online for Smash. Unfortunately, yeah, there were a couple things that I did that I did not want to do. Nonetheless, I got a stock off, which is good. So good games, good games. So we got BMO. No, wait. We got Heck. That's what we got. We got Heck here with two stocks remaining, and we're gonna have JJ with three stocks remaining for possibly the last game. We're gonna have to see. Double roll and like speed dash to the corner or something. Yeah, that's Nintendo. Sometimes it just gets stupid sometimes. I don't understand their methods when it comes to online. But I mean, good games nonetheless. It's just unfortunately it wasn't like a true test of skill. It was a test of who wants to put up with the internet. Oh well. It are what it are. Can't really fix Nintendo. Nonetheless, we got JJ versus Heck here for the very last game, possibly for the very last game for this set. So let's hope. Let us hope. Hoping for good games and good connection. The two best things that you can hope for in Smash. Alright. Gonna mute myself, get myself off screen. So best of luck to both players. Hope for good connection. Yeah.
not the lost. We're not the blind, we're not the lost.
All right. Is Midnight here? You're mad burnt? Oh, shoot. Sorry, but yeah, that's that's the unfortunate part about starting the game so late. But it looks like we're starting again, so let's hope for good games.
Life we have chosen. We are the soldiers to a common war we fight. So this passion of love will make fight and die.
All right, well, after an hour of Nintendo telling us that we should not be playing their game, it's over. It's over. So good games. Good games to both schools. Sac State was able to pull out the dub with a 2-0 victory over Johnson and Wales Esports. So good games to all players. Thank you guys for stopping by, those of you from Johnson and Wales. I apologize that the connection wasn't necessarily the best or ideal. GG's all around, though. You guys definitely did a good job getting this far into the bracket. Congratulations. You guys did a very good job. I hope connection's gonna be better. I wish the connection would have been better. Sorry you guys had to play this game, like, you know, midnight around your time. That's really just the worst. Especially on a Monday, where it's like you most likely have school and classes tomorrow. But good games nonetheless. I'm going to send off the stream because, you know, why not? But yeah, thank you everyone for stopping by. I'll be streaming our crew battle, Sac State's crew battle, the next time it comes around. I don't know exactly when that is. I think it's next Monday. I'm just going to assume. So stop by for that if you guys want to check out Sac State. So sub to the channel if you haven't already so you can see when that's going to go live next. Most likely next Monday. GG's to everyone who competed today. And best of luck for your future of Smash and whatnot. Hopefully the next DLC fighter that gets released is your favorite character. Hoping for the best. But thank you guys for a fun stream.